Alright, welcome back, guys. This is Rick and French, our season more, and we have yet again another Bronco video, and I got the whip with me. Alright.
We gotta get to the stopping, Rob. We need gas before we go to the trails, huh? I'll give you the easy side. Good gas. Gotta have it. Our gas.
What's going on over here? Looks like they're putting in something new, huh? It's pretty cool. Already.
Burn out on the foundation. Hey, look at that. Crikey. I'm gonna take that with me over here.
Well, it doesn't look like anybody's here today.
Nobody here today. I don't know where this went. I don't know, what did I say about not taking trails, but... Oh, I'm stuck now. This over here is just going to town.
Totally stuck. Look at that.
Bama. Hold on. I'm just kicking the lockers real quick.
Whiffs up there on the tier above me.
Trying to climb a rock, are you? A rock's a little bigger than the hood there, dear. My wife's first trail experience. Let's see if I can make it over Tippy here. That's some sketchy shit. Look at that. Oh man. You need to kick in your lockers. Chrome switch on top all the way forward. There you go. I'll let you get through here first. Nice and slippery today. Whoa, in the tree. That's how we do shit around here.
Some editing required. Yeah, I'm gonna stand in this one.
Sketch, guys. I didn't want a Bronco to die again.
have already watched it die once this season. It doesn't have 9 lives.
Trail excavation. Alright, I'm caught up to the whiff now. Yep. Just like that. Turn left. Perfect. Straighten up. Look at that. She's having a hard time with them rocks. Excursions. Turn left. You're fine, turn left.
Climbing the bank. So I get for watching the lift. Oh, bummer. Just rolled my bitch. There we go. Thank you all for watching.